Two assistant principals from a Prince George's County high school are being investigated for drinking alcohol while being chaperones at the school prom. A county spokesperson says Christopher Burrows and Patricia Duffy have been placed on paid leave. The two are assistant principals at Northwestern High School.